At first, I have a question for you. Who has a car or motorcycle in your home country or in Victoria? Raise your hand, please. Lots of people, and maybe half of it doesn't have cars or motorcycle right now. So today's my topic is the similarity or differences or between the cars and motorcycle. So this speech, I hope this speech is to help you to be people who doesn't have a car or motorcycle right now to have the purchase one of this, whatever. So, firstly, I will describe the similarity between cars and motorcycle. How about cars? Young people can get a driver's license. Likewise, people can also drive the motorcycle. I have an example in Japan. In Japan, over 18 years old people can get the driver's license of the cars. Likewise, over 16 years old people, as a high school student, might get the license of driving the motorcycle. So there's lots of Japanese drive cars or motorcycle or both. Japan has a big and strong culture of the railways, but not only the rail, but also there's a big culture of cars and motorcycle because young people can get the driver's license of this. So next, I will going to discuss the differences of the cars and motorcycle. Firstly, unlike cars, motorcycle is cheaper and smaller than cars. And some students in Japan need to buy the own transportation. I mean, cars or motorcycle, because some of them needs to go to the school, college, or university, where it's a far away from their home. Usually, student is poor, there's only one choice, that is buy a motorcycle. And thirdly, I want to talk about the risk of the car accidents. Imagine, while the people were inside the car while during driving, and drivers of the motorcycle is definitely always outside. So it means drivers of the motorcycle can get hurt and hurt easier and will get worse damage to more than driving cars when you get the car accidents. So this is a conclusion. Although the car is more expensive than motorcycle, but there's less risk of car accidents. However, motorcycle is cheaper than the cars, and there's more risk of car accidents. So maybe half of here doesn't have a car or motorcycle yet, but in the future, if you buy a car or motorcycle, please you choose it. That's all.